In this video, I'm going to show you guys how to use Format Painter in PowerPoint. So what you need to do is select an object. It could be whatever you're wanting to copy the style of. So I'm going to copy the style right here, and I want it to be mimicked onto this same box down below. So I have this box selected, click on Format Painter. If you want to double click it, that means you can click on multiple objects, but we're just going to click it once and then click on this object. And now it mimicked the same style. Let's say we want to do it to multiple boxes at the same time. Click on that same box, double click Format Painter. Then you can click on all these and then hit escape. And that is how you can copy styles in PowerPoint. If you guys did like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you in the next tutorial. Thanks.